Hello everybody and welcome back to our WWE 2K24 universe. We are back with NXT and we have number one contenders matches galore. We're starting with the Cruiserweight Championship. Then we have got the North American number one contenders match. Then we have the tag team, the women's, and then the men's NXT number one contenders matches. Anyway guys, hope you all enjoy the show. Let's get to it.
So this is an over-the-top battle royal, and the rules are simple. You start with superstars in the ring. You throw them over the ropes to get eliminated. Last one standing wins.
One competitor forcing everyone else out. Sort of like what happens when Saxton walks into a room.
Williams gets countered.
Williams has been eliminated.
Reigns down an elbow retaliation. And there was some force on that move. Getting him into the corner. And a reversal by Tyler Bate.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
The springboard attack fails to land. Comes down across the head with the axe handle. Oh, dropped right across the neck.
That's a prime example of pulling out all the stops towards a victory.
It just goes to show you, sometimes you've got to dig deep to compete.
Alliances in this situation don't last long. Let's see how quickly this devolves.
Quick reflex is so important in a match like this.
Swiftly!
Nicely done. Oh, strong impact! Single leg drop kick caught him. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Nasty shot to the throat.
Crashing down like that, having the wind knocked out of you, never a good time for that to happen.
Boom, what impact! And for the moment, Bate gets knocked down a peg.
Look, a battle royal is unpredictable. I think he's still got a chance here.
Jarring impact.
Boom!
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Ah, right to the back.
And Wes is one step quicker.
Acrobatics like that take a tremendous amount of cardio and strength.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Code Red! That powerbomb was absolutely worthy of both halves of its name.
Arm drag.
Slip blade!
Front face lock applied into the final cut.
He's going for it all.
Well, it's over. Well, some might call that showing off, but what a display. What a way to flaunt your abilities.
Change the landscape of this match.
Elbow puts an end to that.
And we can't overlook how devastating that DDT was. Snapmare driver.
Hooked up and
DDT.
Look at this.
Snap suplex.
Wild to the top.
Top rope. 450 splash. Wes went down in a heap.
He must have seen that coming.
He's a jump.
Bate with a kick to the gut, double under.
Tyler Driver 97.
Will Bate end this?
Schoolboy pinning combination.
Oh, maybe not.
What power. Crushing the knee there.
And that one misses the mark.
Oh, rolling thunder face breaker.
He's struggling a bit here. That's just the nature of the Battle Royal, Cole. If anything, they should be worse off by this point in the match.
Knife-edge chop!
Uh-oh. This could be it.
Dragon Lee has been eliminated.
And he sends him into the corner. Uncorked a big punch.
Gets clobbered with the axe handle.
What a counter.
Back into the ring. Oh. With the lariat. Hits him with the counter. Single leg drop kick caught him. Oh, he fights bait back.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
And no two ways about it, that move was just dirty.
Inverted face lock into an elbow drop. From behind.
On a turn and suplex.
Hoisted up.
All the way
up. Suplex.
Watch out. German suplex.
Nine.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Big impact.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex.
Tyler Bate with a standing shooting star. Just a blitz of offense on Frazier here.
Bate is absolutely unloading here.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Joaquin Wild with the Wild Thing.
Can Bate recover from that?
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
And Zagiri finds its mark. Getting ready to send one over.
Rolling thunder face breaker.
Ooh.
Back elbow completely cuts them off.
Setting it up.
Now, brain buster. Lift off.
Whoa, a spiral tap.
Will Tyler make it pay off?
You have to sense that fatigue is starting to become a factor at this point.
Make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition.
And Frazier is fighting through the fatigue.
Bate can only consume this amount of pain for so long before succumbing to its effects.
This could be it. Elimination time.
Been eliminated.
Snap suplex.
Very nice.
This could be
Frazier up top.
Frog splash from Nathan Frazier.
Arm control applied and
working on the arm. Armbringer.
If this lands, it's over.
Oh, Bate was ready for that.
Suplex, very effective.
He wants it one more time.
Whoa, a spiral tap.
Cannot finish Nathan.
Tyler Bate with a standing shooting star.
This whole building is shaking.
Matches like this are what it's all about.
Tyler Bate with a W.
Here is your winner, Tyler Bate.
They just won a very important match.
You put in the work and good things happen. That's a performance that everybody should hope to emulate.
The battle royal has begun. Let the havoc begin.
Havoc is right, Cole. Fists flying everywhere. Everyone trying to do as much damage as they possibly can to force an elimination. The squared circle is basically the Wild West right now.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri!
Beautiful teamwork.
It's always good to find a partner in a situation like this, but that can quickly sour.
And AJ reverses.
Sequence of reversals there.
Oh, man!
And just planting them with that DDT there.
Placed in the corner now.
Here we go. Inferno DDT.
Lights out.
Down with a suplex.
Huge boot.
And Grayson gets that turn back on.
Thinking a few things.
That is, if you can think at all right now.
Telegraph that one and delivers a blow to the gut. Mahal wards that attack off.
Boom! Nail digger right into the skin. Prime example of working smarter, not harder.
That's what I said. Suplex.
Oh, what impact by the modern day Maharaja.
Big knee to them.
Belly to back suplex.
No, belly to back penalty kick by Eric.
No doubt Eric ended this.
STO takedown. And this is just a vulgar display of ruthlessness.
Oh, look at this ruthlessness in the bottom turnbuckle.
Grayson clearly wants a fight here.
Styles looking to end this thing. Styles clash.
That one just busted open. Dragunov setting up an elimination here.
Oh, the playmaker by MVP.
MVP with the play of the day.
This is troublesome for Mahal.
Vicious right forearm.
Great minds thinking alike.
Jinder Mahal has been eliminated.
A possible elimination in progress.
The Miz has been eliminated.
Push!
Sharp elbows to the bottom.
Producing a trampling.
A Cameron Grimes with a swinging side effect.
Oh, with authority.
Great strength being shown here.
Oh, look at this. Lawler wants a timeout.
Grayson just needs a moment.
Competition at its finest. This is what it's all about.
Yeah, these competitors are refusing to back down. And that's what everyone loves to see.
Bang!
Ooh! Going up. Uh-oh.
Fighting out. Hammering away with punches to the face. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Now looking at Grimes. Just turn that around.
Big flying forearm. Cameron Grimes has his opponent. There's a small package driver.
Grimes sent him to the moon.
We could have an elimination here.
Defensive elbow to the gut ends that.
Eric fires back.
Eric!
Kick to the spine. AJ is out. That's it.
Shotgun knees from Eric.
Swinging neck breaker.
When you're in an atmosphere like this, when you can't hear yourself think because the crowd's so loud, you find a way to do superhuman things. That's what these combatants are doing here.
Pops him up. Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Oh my God, he's in position. Styles clash. He hits it.
Has AJ delivered the exclamation?
Incoming.
Cameron Grimes.
Leg sweep.
Oh my gosh!
Big forearm.
Wow! Belly to belly. Broken up with a fist to the face.
Oh, uncorked a big punch.
Belly to back suplex.
No! Belly to back penalty kick by Eric.
No doubt Eric ended this. Planning on what to do next.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea. Boot to the gut will stop anyone in their tracks.
Kick to the midsection, full head of steam.
Neck breaker.
And the fight keeps being brought to Eric.
Pivotal time now for Eric. He needs to get out of danger.
AJ Styles wins.
Being sent out like yesterday's trash. Just goes to show you the level of animosity here tonight.
Cementing their name after that match.
Definitely earning those accolades with that win.
This victory is exactly the kind of statement I knew he wanted to make here.
This was a message from him to the entire WWE Universe.
Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
It might not be flashy, but sometimes you just gotta toss another person and make a statement.
Dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Side headlock applied.
Good measure.
Dangerous. manager is constantly lurking in a no disqualification match. Interference has to be a concern for these superstars.
While it certainly can be a factor, I don't think it should be a concern. The only thing you should be concerned about is getting a win.
Able to avoid any harm there.
Lariat!
And he stops the count. Meanwhile, it's Wilson.
Ah, oh, look at this. Hair pull, mat slam.
I think rage took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Oh, what a clothesline.
And here's a cover.
Easily kicks out of that one. He was really looking for a quick pinfall there.
Dismantling the arm in the corner. Gotta hurt. That arm's gonna be sore for a while. Could affect all their offense.
What's he open to find down there?
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick in his hands. And a stop to the gut, too.
To the kidneys from behind.
Hey, you can't do that. There was no issue with that attack. Hey, sometimes desperate times call for desperate measures. Who are we to judge?
Big boot to the gut.
Nothing was being held back with each of those strikes.
He's got the answer for that one.
Jensen gets that turn back on him.
Oh, saw it coming.
And Gallows able to reverse that.
It couldn't have felt good being sucked around.
Oh, bear hug. The bear hug cinched it. Gotta find a way out and catch your breath.
There's no quit whatsoever. Here he goes.
The shoulder up.
How in the world did he kick out?
Oh, double knee face bust. Will it be?
I think so.
Broken up. And the match continues.
Oh, my God.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Is over.
Anderson!
Meanwhile, it's Anderson.
Carl might have him.
He's absorbing some tough hits now.
He may get the three count right here!
I think so!
This has been an absolutely brutal display of will from these men.
You can see their flames starting to flicker, and it's only a matter of time before one goes out.
Well, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Alley-oop! Into the cover!
And our official is unable to get there and count this pin.
He kicks out before the count starts.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Here we go.
But then to Gallo.
Oryx is absolutely laid out.
How in the world did he kick out?
I understand the sentiment.
This is it.
He keeps his team in the match.
Targeting the neck! Neckbreaker!
named a winner yet.
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender.
Oh, fucking clothesline!
Riggs might have put an end to this.
Try and end it.
And he breaks up the pinfall. And now we see Gallows.
Potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
Shoulders down.
Cover.
Oh, man. Oh, he got him on a win.
Here are your winners. Ken Wilson and Elton Prince. Pretty deadly.
And these two really do make the perfect pair.
They are riding high on this win. This celebration might carry on the rest of the month.
Here we go now, an old-fashioned battle royal.
To the
Oh, what a reversal. Great moves.
She needs to get out of here in a hurry.
Jay fell right into that one.
Oh, man, that's like death by a thousand cuts.
Single leg drop kick.
Boy, it's up there for a normal leg suplex.
Oh, from behind.
Oh, wow.
Frankensteiner.
Nice. To the back of the neck. Whoa, leaping through the air. Ooh.
Ooh. Monster set up in the corner. STO.
Knee right to the gut.
Certainly put her best effort behind that move.
Uh-oh, watch out!
Double rusted leg sweep!
A brief instance of teamwork here, but how long is it gonna last?
Super kick!
Boom! And a big boot!
Michelle McCool has her opponent in position! Fake breaker!
McCool could end it there.
And just an uncalled for underhanded attack there. And well-timed maneuver there.
Big forearm.
There they go.
Cora Jade has been
placed
eliminated.
In the corner. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
She saw that coming from Jax.
Sharp elbow to the gut turns that one around. Turnbuckle's the only thing keeping her upright.
And that was a successful bit of offense with that maneuver.
Russian leg sweep.
Caught with a clothesline.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Fireman's carry.
And dumped to the floor. Goodbye.
Is it enough to put Lyra away?
Oh, square shot, but the back elbows ends that.
Trying for the double underarm hook.
Countered with a back body drop.
A club with the right forearm.
McCool turns that around.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Going for a power slam, steps down.
Countered into an inverted DDT.
Measuring up Jax here. Might have the answer for the irresistible four.
Michelle McCool muscling up her opponent. Locking the arms.
Faith breaker by Michelle McCool.
McCool has her on Dream Street.
And we expected a fine match, but these ladies have truly defied even the...
It's over. Michelle McCool gets it done.
Here is your winner, Michelle McCool.
Putting the locker room on notice with a win like that.
This win might have put her ahead of the pack.
She certainly grabbed the spotlight with this victory.
This battle royal is underway. Superstars will be eliminated until only one winner remains.
There's nothing like a battle royal. You have to be smart, resilient, and most importantly, opportunistic.
Just going all out with every blow.
He turns it around.
A timely counter by Wolfgang.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach.
Saw that one coming.
Going to back. Face buster
was unique.
LA Knight is showing his opponent takes a ride on the gravy train.
A well-timed dodge.
Counters with an attack on Breaker.
The knee.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Look out!
He's taking some good hits.
Hey, looking like a certified megastar going on the offensive.
And just got answered with a suplex.
Suplex.
And Rude saw it coming.
Belly to belly.
Ah, shin breaker.
Hooked up.
Oh, God, that hurt.
And he's able to reverse.
Nice clothesline.
He must have had that scouting.
It cinched in.
We're going to free the arm and does just that.
Uh-oh.
driver.
Jay is down and out.
Samoan drop.
Uh-oh. Stun, Owens stun.
KO about to sew this up. Suplex.
This is going to be stiff.
Backdrop suplex. How's that for a counter?
Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
He catches Knight with a counter.
Of staying down.
Their guts, their fire won't allow them to give up.
Fought off with an
elbow. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, man. Oh.
Getting ready to send one over. Stamping an end to this. Packed crowd on their toes. This is what it is all about.
It's over. LA Knight is your winner.
Here is your winner,
LA Knight.
That is the kind of win that opens eyes here in WWE.
A major victory here.
This win is spreading like a wildfire. The electricity in this arena is almost palpable.